Clone App Play Store version has been updated to version 3.2.3. If you need to experience the latest version of Clone App, you can update and download the latest version of Clone App from the Play Store. You can also find the Clone App download link in my video description. In this update, we have made a more detailed distinction for feedback issues so that we can solve your problems more timely and accurately. Open Clone App. Select the app you need to feedback. Long press to open the menu. Select Bug Feedback. Bug feedback is now divided into 5 main feedbacks. 1. Crash at startup. When you start the app and it crashes and cannot be opened, please select this option to report. 2. Error during use. When some functions are abnormal or crashes occasionally when you are using the app, please select this option to report. 3. Account problem. When there is a problem with your account, such as registration or login, please select this option to report. 4. Unable to log in. When the app you created with Clone App cannot be logged in with social accounts such as Google or Facebook, please select this option to report. 5. Unable to pay. When you cannot use the app made by the cloned app to pay or purchase, please select this option to give feedback. After you submit your feedback, you can open the feedback in the personal center of the cloned app. View the feedback you submitted and our response. If you urgently need a response, please click your feedback. Remember your feedback number and send it to cloneappservice@gmail.com. We will reply to you as soon as possible. If you like this video, please like and comment. Follow my YouTube channel to get the latest information about the cloned app. If you have any questions, please contact our official Telegram customer service at cloneapp111 and at cloneapp555. Thank you for watching. See you next time.